Hello there viewers and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Ranger Shadows of Almia. I am Huskar. Last time we completed the one-day internship and also graduated from the Ranger School and we arrived back here in Chikol village, which is our hometown. We meet our daddy, our mommy and our little sis. Today we are moving towards the new route and the new way to start a journey as a professional Pokemon Ranger. Let's go. What do you have? Anything? Nothing. Nothing is here either. It's Luana. Hi Sky, you're looking good. I was looking forward to your arrival so much, I decided to come wait for you. Come on, let's go to the Ranger base. So you're back here in Wind Town? Are you maybe feeling nervous? It makes me remember what it was like for me just a year ago. Well, let's go inside. Everyone's waiting for you. Well, does it bring back memories? It's like you remember it, isn't it? The people and the place haven't changed. Well, your visit wasn't all that long ago. Sky, you little so and so. What made you come here? Haha, welcome aboard. Oh, before that, there's something I forget to say. Congratulations on graduating from the Ranger School. We heard about your heroics at the graduation ceremony too. I heard Keith became a Ranger as well, but he's in the Fury region. What? Keith going to Fury? So he's not here? My rival is not here? Oh right, about today's lunch delivery. No, I'm just kidding. You shall be stuck hearing Crawford's joke regularly from now on. You shall have to get used to it. Sky, you should go get changed. The changing room is over there. Okay. Our friend is already gone to the Fiore. What about Rhythmi? I don't know. Is the belt too tight for you? Are the boots too big? Is everything alright with your uniform? The uniform looks good on you. You wear it well. Okay, the time has come. I confer this to you in recognition of your status as an official Ranger. Your capture style. There we go. That officially makes you a certified Pokemon Ranger. Well, how does it feel to hold that? The capture style enables you to use Pokemon Assist. It's a feature that your old school style never had. Poke Assist, what's that? Your expression says it all, kiddo. Crawford will explain it to you. Okay. So Crawford is giving us some kind of... For a Poke Assist, get a Pokemon in your party to use the ability during a capture. Okay. The button at the bottom right of the touchscreen opens the Poke Assist menu. From the menu, choose the Pokemon you want to help you from. Okay. Just like Pokemon, there are many kinds of Poke Assist. The effects of Poke Assist are different from kind to kind. For example, for the water Poke Assist, touch the ground like so. A bubble will form. It can be flicked at the target's Pokemon. That's how you do it. If you want to make a bigger bubble, just keep touching the same spot. A big bubble isn't only more powerful, it's also harder for the target to avoid. When hit by a bubble, target Pokemon is slowed down. When slower, the target Pokemon becomes sluggish and heavy-footed. If the target Pokemon is slower, that's your chance for an easy capture. As convenient as they are, Poke Assist can be used whenever you feel like. Do you see the big countdown on the upper screen? That's the selected Poke Assist time limit. It counts down while using the Poke Assist. When it gets to zero, the Poke Assist is used up. Once you activate a Poke Assist, you don't have time to go on vacation, okay? Trainees shouldn't consider themselves a real ranger until they learn how to use Poke Assist effectively. If you want to know more about Poke Assist, check your glossary. Alright people, fall in. I suppose it's not really necessary to do formal introductions, but as a leader here, I should like to uphold tradition. People, today we welcome Sky as the latest member of our ranger base. Maybe it was fated to happen after that one day internship. I am Barlow, I am the ranger leader here. I am glad to have you on aboard. The smiley guy in the middle is our resident jockster Crawford. He is the tallest person in Winter, and his hair is that explosion of an afro. Next to Crawford on the left is Luana. She is a bit scatterbrained. Just this morning she incinerated toast. She was brilliantly white teeth though. Ellen, our mechanic, would choose tinkering with machines over romance. The problem is, she likes taking things apart more than assembling them. Last but not least, behind the counter is our always smiling operator. She is on the style of researching contest 3 years in a row. And that kid is our entire team. Incidentally, I hate to say this, but things are getting strange around Windtown. It's so bad, the place can't live up to the billing. For relaxation, this is your town. Remember that Pokemon trouble we had at the beach? Since then, things have started slowly turning strange. Whether a Windtown returns to being a relaxing place or not depends on us. It's our job as rangers to put things right. Sky, I'm expecting big things from you. That goes for everyone else too. I'm counting on you all. Let's not waste any time, Sky. Here's your first mission. I want you to go with Crawford and help him with the job. Join him in the delivering the Vien Tribune. It's a job Crawford usually does by himself. Visit every home in Windtown and Chico Village and deliver the newspaper. So we took on the mission with Crawford. So let's go, Crawford. Deliver Vien Tribune. I wrote about you in this issue of the Vien Tribune, actually. Okay. So we have to go house to house, right? So let's get this one first. Mommy, the Vien Tribune's here. Oh, you must be the new ranger. Were you surprised when our Happini greeted you? The Almia Times is fine, but I like the Vien Tribune. I wanted to read more of their Ranger Tales series. Okay, thank you. Oh, today's headline is Good Thing Expected of a Rookie Ranger. Now that's an intriguing story. Thank you. Goodbye. Let's check around the second house. Huh? Nobody home, I guess. Mr. Woodward's one for going on walks around this time. I'm guessing he's at the Mickey Beach. It's to the west of here. Let's send her out there. Okay, sure. There's still one house remaining. Mama, Crawford and someone else brought the Vien Tribune. Hi, new ranger. Your uniform looks brand new. Mama, Vien Tribune, come. Mama, Crawford brought the newspaper. A stranger came too. You are the one who came to my husband's rescue at the ranger schools, aren't you? I surely needed to thank you for that. We were saying how good it should be if that sudden student came to be a ranger in our town. You sure saved me from a mauling. Those beadook were out to get me. Okay, thank you. So that's end here. Let's go back to Chico Village to deliver the newspaper there. Let's go first to this house. Your first ranger job is delivering the Vien Tribune. That's sort of cool in its own way. Thanks for delivering this. Let's see now. Well, other than Crawford's best jokes, everything else looks interesting. I'm just teasing about Crawford. Oh, so this is the Vien Tribune. We just moved here too, so I have not had a chance to read it yet. The rangers publish these newspapers and hand deliver them here. It's not as easy as it looks. This is the Vien Tribune. Are there any articles on Vayulu? Maybe. Or may not be. Just one more remaining. After that is only my house. Oh hi, aren't you my next door neighbor? You look good in that uniform. And this tall fellow here, you said your name is Crawford. You have got a good prospect, it looks like. I got a son around your age, Crawford, but he hasn't kept in touch. I have no idea where he is or what he is up to. Now just my house is remaining. What's this? The Vien Tribune, is it? You are the deliverer this door to door. I should think you were given this job so you can get acquainted with the local people. Big brother, why are you delivering the Vien Tribune? When you look so cool in your new uniform. Well, this isn't that a nice uniform? The material looks to be good quality. The design is powerful too. Ranger Crawford, my Sky is still just a child. Please keep an eye on my firstborn. Sure, now it's done. Only Mr. Woodward's is remaining. So we are going back to Nabiki Beach, but before going any further, I'm going to save my progress. Just in case we ran into the mission and we stuck, we can come back again. And now we are, because we saved our progress. Now let's go back to the Nabiki Beach. Down here. Manla, it's the Munchlax. Is that Munchlax from before? Munchlax seems to remember you, Sky. Are you perhaps a student from the Ranger School? Well, congratulations on graduating. It seems this Munchlax has been waiting for you to become a Ranger. Quite often I have seen it loitering around the beach as if it were looking for someone. There's an old saying that if you meet on the beach, you become good friends. I'm thinking there's something to that. Sky, you're a Pokemon Ranger proper, so you can have a partner now. You're free to make that Munchlax your official partner Pokemon. Good for you. There we go. Munchlax became your partner. A partner Pokemon is one that's especially friendly with a Ranger. The bond between them is so tight, they always travel together. Your partner Pokemon can even help you during captures. Since I am already explaining, I guess I should tell you about the partner gauge too.
Okay.
To use your partner Pokemon's Pokeasil, you have got to fill up the partner gauge. You can find the partner gauge on top of the energy gauge. To fill the partner gauge, you need to complete loops around the target. It's like this, the more loops you draw, the more the partner gauge fills up. When the partner gauge is filled up, open the Pokeassist menu with the button on the bottom right and choose your partner. For example, Munchlax has a normal Pokeassist. It boosts the stylus power and it lengthens the capture line. Use Munchlax Pokeassist if you want a faster capture or if your target is slow to accept your feelings of friendship. If you use your partner's Pokeassist, it isn't released like other Pokemon. However, the partner gauge must be filled up to use your partner's Pokeassist again. You need to be smart about the timing of using your partner's Pokeassist, okay? You shall learn, I'm sure, by trying things out. Well, we Munchlax, it seems that your patience has been rewarded. Oops, I almost forgot. Your Vien Tribune, Mr. Woodward. Ah, the latest edition, is it? The large text makes it easy for my tired eyes to read. I appreciate that. Young Ranger, please be sure to treat that Munchlax with care and affection. That's it. We are done with the deliveries. Let's head back to the Ranger base. Let's go. Reporter Hans, final question, Ranger Leader Barlow. If you were to describe the Ranger's job in one word, what would it be? That's a tough one. Look who's back. That was your first official mission, wasn't it? Good for you. That's your mission clear. Oh, what's this I see? That Munchlax behind you. What's the story here? The story, you already knew it. That's Sky's first part of Pokemon. Don't you remember? It's the same Munchlax from before. You know, that's Much like Sky captured on Nabiki Bridge. Oh yeah, okay, I remember now. It's that much like that kept following Sky around that day. That sounds like an ideal pair to me. Be good to each other. Hey Sky, you can call it a day now, if you want. Going to take me up on that offer? Yes. Okay, good work today. So I'm taking a rest. The next day. Hey, good morning. Did you sleep well? The beds at our ranger base are pretty comfortable, don't you think? Alright people, listen up. We received a disturbing report from Mr. Woodward. He claims there are strange noises coming from the marine cave on Nabiki Beach. Sky, you remember too, don't you? When those Pokemon went wild on the beach, this latest thing could have a connection to that incident. Crawford, go investigate the marine cave. Take Sky with you. So we took on a mission. Sky, you should know where Nabiki Beach is by now. To check on the status of your mission, open your styler menu. You do that by touching at the bottom right of the touchscreen. Then you touch missions at the left of the center corner. That puts details about your current mission on the upper screen. The lower screen will show you the Almia map and indicate where you should go. If you ever become confused or lost, check your mission description. The marine cave is located at Nabiki Bridge. This season, the tide should be cut far enough for you to walk to the cave. You should find the marine cave on the west end of Nabiki Bridge. This is the first mission worthy of the title in a long time. I am feeling a little tense, to be honest. Sky, listen, Sky. Before you leave this ranger base, make sure you stop by the save machine. You knew that, I'm sure, but... yeah, I know all the thing. And I'm going to save my progress also. So thank you guys for watching this video. Next time we're continuing from here. If you have any tips, any comments about our next mission, we already completed our first mission. If you have any comments about our next mission, any tips, any suggestion, let me know. If you like this video, then press that like button. And if you are new to my channel, click the subscribe button and enjoy this Let's Play. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to see you in the next episode. Goodbye.